Hello, buddy. This is your boy, Angelo. Welcome to Share Factory. Let's see what we have. So, you're gonna deselect all
Hello, everybody.
It is
Hey,
Mexican
Craig!
man. Let's make a classic. All you have to do is start a project. Let's add a clip. Let's add some right here, some over there, add clips. Bam. Trim Sometimes it takes a while to actually get a perfect clip. You know what, I could edit that later. Okay, so I'm just gonna... Perfect. But I'm gonna trim some of it. How about a little more forward because I'm gonna transition. Then, all you need to do. That is the old intro. Oh wait, that's not it. This is the new one. Wait, no, no, no. Now let's add the old intro with the new one. So let's do the project, and then I could add a music, get rid of the music off it. but I want to add music on this one. Then get rid of the music on this one so you don't hear me talking. Every track has a specific volume of music. That volume clip to zero. That means you won't hear a thing. Yep. I do this to most of it. Alright. Now, all I have to do is add some cool flashy music. I always go with Bombs Away. Bombs Away has always been my intro. It's something off, so we have to add transition. Then it will be a little more good. Then I have to add another clip. There we go. All I have to do is add a couple more of these, then trim the clip. Oh yeah. Trim. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna let's just trim the clip a little more. Because the more you trim it, find the clip. More like it. Huh. Well, of course I need to add another transition. Actually, that one was kind of boring. So, delete clip, yeah, confirm. There was this. Trim the clip even more. Trim the clip. Transition. edit volume clip all the way down to 0. And so I'm gonna add that somewhere. Trim the clip a little. Oh, I gotta add clip and then... Oh yeah, I forgot, alright, I have to add another clip. Yes. thank you so much for watching this. Yeah. Now. But. We got one thing. Crap. Okay, never mind. So this is how you make it. See you later.